Yeah.
Well, who's here?
Sorta.
Devin.
Squirrel.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
Spot a bunch of people and get at least one or two spotted target hits. Last time she got like an 8-piece chicken. When she had 2 pieces and went for us to hungry.
I was using an explosive. Now it says I'm using armor piercing.
Seconds to load, I could have got that artillery. I did kill the artillery, but too late.
Our flag. There's nobody there. Shoot them. Shoot him again. Almost didn't quit back.
Fall back. Let them fight another day.
I'm gonna get you a plate. Just give me 1 sec, man. I'm gonna make Nolan a plate real quick.
Go for it.
Come back. I figured you would have got it, Milton. That was so rude. That was so rude. I mean, who does that? Who coughs? What the hell? I'm just kidding, man. I'm not serious in any way.
The least I could have done was try to cover the mic a little bit.
Shit, sometimes it happens so quick, can't.
Five tank destroyers. Boy, they want to make dodgeball fun, don't they?
Yeah, watch out for the fucking SU-100. Hundreds, Earl.
Why are you worried about something?
That was a good rhythm we had going there.
Yeah, we got an fury tank up there.
There's that hill. Looks like that one went 3 is not your point, so don't worry about it.
Shots are coming from the thing you said isn't playing.
He wasn't.
Well,
stupid guy.
You could always head for the bridge and try to outrun the tank.
Is it the fucking SU? Fucking SU. Oh, wrong target, idiot.
Third one.
The other one!
No, don't turn into the wall! He missed! Go! That other one ain't gonna miss. You're heading right for his shell now. He missed. Get the hell out of Dodge.
I'm crying! Oh! Fucking death. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that guy got my heart racing.